Hey Star Wars fans, welcome back to the channel. This week, the galaxy far, far away has been shaken up with some major announcements. Let's fly in. First up, the news that is creating controversy through the fandom. There are talks that the Acolyte has been cancelled. We were hyped to explore the High Republic era and uncover the mysteries of the dark side since the Acolyte was introduced. I created a whole playlist on the Acolyte if you'd like to check that out, full of theories, breakdowns, and more. Whether you loved, liked, disliked, or hated the show,
there's plenty of articles available online which goes into more detail as to why it cited the viewership and saying it showed a lot of hype but failed to keep its momentum by the third week after release. The Force just wasn't with the show, and the word is it will most likely be cancelled. I read through hundreds of heartfelt comments on Reddit, and I feel for the fans. On to what could be their next win, The Mandalorian is getting its own movie. Din Djarin and Grogu are hitting the big screen. This is a dream come true for some fans, and we can't wait to see what epic adventures they'll embark on. And now for something completely different. Skeleton Crew is introducing us to a new generation of Star Wars heroes. These kids are lost in the galaxy, and their journey to find home looks incredibly promising. The trailer has that perfect mix of adventure, friendship, and a touch of mystery. We're definitely excited to see where this series takes us. While the cancellation of the Acolyte is a setback, the future of Star Wars is still looking bright. With projects like the Mandalorian movie, Skeleton Crew, Ahsoka, and Andor on the horizon, there's plenty to look forward to. It's a time of change for the franchise, and we can't wait to see where it goes next. Of course, we will always have Rebuild the Galaxy to look forward to as well. Let us know your thoughts on the latest Star Wars news in the comments below. Which project are you most excited about? May the Force be with you.